you have a choice to go and you have a choice to eat. If you're overweight, then that's your own fault because you choose the wrong things.
With millions of Americans overweight or obese, some officials hope more information could help us make smarter choices when we eat. The FDA wants to require fast food restaurants to post calorie amounts for every item on the menu, and area patrons are sounding off. Arthur Mondale explains the debate surrounding their orders this morning. Good morning, Arthur.
Good morning. Nicole, you know, this story is really for people in the tried. You know, we rank first in the nation for consumers of fast food breakfast, believe it or not. So for all your breakfast eaters, you're used to consuming and seeing nutrition calories on everything you consume. Hey, why not when you pull up to your local fast food drive-thru? The FDA says it's all an effort to make sure you're making the right food choices. Take a listen to this, a lot of information. The rules apply to chains with 20 or more locations, including fast food restaurants, bakeries, coffee shops, and certain grocery and convenience stores. Now, this caloric count chart would also include displaying the number of calories found in soft drinks, juices, coffee, teas, and other drinks at the drive-thru. But these new menus would also be required to be posted indoors as well. But there are exceptions: movie theaters, airplanes, bowling alleys, and other establishments whose primary purpose is not the sale of food would be exempt. Even still, in response to the proposal, patrons we spoke with say it's a good idea, but the question that they want to know from the FDA is ultimately, what is your goal? They say until patrons change their behaviors, the changes are a waste of time and money, both for the FDA and the 280,000 establishments that could be affected.
It's an individual's choice. I mean, FDA can't come in and say you can eat this, you can't eat that. That's part of taking away your freedom, you know, to choose what you want to do. You know, they can't do that. They don't have the right to do that.
A lot of people don't even look at the calories, though. They know what they want. They're going to buy it and they're going to eat it. But there's a lot of people on the health kick now. You know, organic and all this stuff.
Now, the FDA is seeking viewer feedback. You got 60 days to log onto our website. Just go to the Scene on 12 section and give them your response. That's the latest. Back to you, Nicole.
All right. Thanks, Arthur.